The Albuquerque Police Department is offering up to $2,500 for information leading to the arrest of an accused killer. Isaac Lujan allegedly shot and killed Nathan Barella last month after Barella sent an inappropriate text message to Lujan's girlfriend. He is currently facing a first-degree murder charge. Anyone with information is asked to call 505-242-COPS. All information will be kept anonymous.